une bonne décoration.
Thank you.
혼자 나 머리만 내줄게. primeira vez na montanha. Tá bacana.
Tá muito à esquerda.
Tá bom. Aqui também tá bom.
Obrigado.
Nós também vamos ficar lá.
Ok.
Então, como é que vai? Gloria.
Ah, plastic winning. What is she?
Bride.
What is she?
She's here?
Yes, she's here, but I'm not the bride, so...
It's her?
Hi.
Bye.
Is it on the over?
Celebration for Gloria and his soon to be bride, Brukuru. We're very happy to receive each family on each side, the groom and the bride. I'm here to welcome everybody. My name is Grace and I'll be your MC for tonight. And before we start, just like the Bible said, in everything we first have to. I'm gonna ask for our portrait Carlos Bacana to come here and to help us with the prayer for our introduction. Please, you may proceed. Welcome.
Thanks. We have your intention. In your holy name, Adonai, our God, God of God, King of King, your name is Yahweh. You create the earth and the heaven by your power. We say thank you for tonight. We came here to celebrate the traditional wedding of your children. They set a date. A date is accomplished by your power. Therefore, we can't be silent. We can't say anything. That's why we say thank you to you, Yahweh, for everything you have given to us tonight. Everything, we give that in your hand. Everything be under your control, from the beginning to the end. Let it be so it, in the name of Yahweh Adonai, our God. Amen.
Amen.
Thanks. Please, in case of fire, so it's very important to know where you're exiting. And before we go forward, we're going to welcome the main person that we're here today, the reason why we're here, the reason why we're attending here.
Thank you.
Also, our beautiful Gloria, she's not here alone. She's accompanied with the whole team of her team as well. Let us welcome them on this table. These two tables, one is the family and the rest is the church. And also, we want to thank everybody who's coming from far, all our guests. There's people coming from everywhere, like myself. I came from Calgary. There's people Quebec, everywhere. So we all very, very happy to receive you tonight. And thank you for the travel. Thank you for taking your time to be able to make it tonight. Let us give ourselves a big clap. We're running a bit fast because we started a bit late, so sorry if I'm running through. É o tempo de 15:11. Vamos chamar o nosso pai, a Moené Kibanga, desculpa se eu não estou pronunciando bem, para vir para nos conduzir no nosso 15:11. To come here to proceed our, in our 15:11 in our traditional way, the way we do it. Welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. This morning, we were at Gloria's parents' house, and we kind of forgot one small promenade that we're gonna finish right here. So it's a tradition, so Gloria is going to offer to his dad a glass of juice, and subsequently he's going to ask if everything is okay or if something is missing. So once the dad say whatever the dad is going to say, then we're going to proceed. Just a small procedure that we forgot, and we thought it would be better off to do it in the front of everybody. So we're going to do it. Glass of juice, a symbol of the pass over.
Bebida veio do Adilson, o homem que eu escolhi. Está tudo ok. Eu aceitei ele e espero que o pai aceite também.
E eu estou a ver esse copo de água de bebida. Então, eu vou perguntar, assim que a mana Glória me apresentou esta bebida, posso tomar essa bebida com a convicção que estará tudo certo perante Deus, conforme a nossa fé?
Inglês. Sim.
Can I take this drink as our faith in God that everything will be okay?
Yes.
Thank you.
This morning. So let's now have a bar and eat. We're starving.
Come on, let us clap again one more time for this beautiful moment. So just a little recap, because it went in Portuguese, so we didn't have the microphone to translate. Basically, she approached her dad and asked to take the drink because it's the man that she chose to live the rest of her life with. as a permission to the dad. And so the dad replied, may I take this drink with all the open heart that everything's gonna be okay? And she said yes. So that's a very beautiful moment that just happened here. Let us one more time just give a clap. Thank you. There's an orderly that we're gonna do it. Does anybody know the order that we're gonna do for the serving food? There's tables, there's numbers on the table. If they're visible from here, I cannot see them, but I believe there's numbers on the table. So all the servers are welcome to open for the food. We're gonna do the family first as the way start. We're gonna do the family first. We're gonna start from the man family and then proceed to the woman family. So you are welcome to serve your food.
Oh, I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do that. Oh my God. Yeah.
That was fun. That was a lot of fun. We need to understand the big sister got married. So obviously, we're gonna get this. That's what happened when you have a big family. That's the love that they did show. Come on, let us show some love one more time. Since our bride and the groom, they already danced and opened the dance floor. Right now, I'm gonna ask them, they're gonna leave. And then after that, we can continue our dance. We can open the dance floor. The dance floor is officially open. Because the groom, they already opened with the big dance, as all of you guys saw. Você pode sair. You guys can leave. Just go to you. We are bored, you guys. You guys can leave. By the time the bride are getting ready, the dance floor is officially open. Thank you very much for your cooperation and for all your attention tonight, for your love and for your sharing. And we're gonna continue after when the bride, they come back inside.
C'est moi, là je suis fatigué. Si tu veux prendre celle-là, c'est
normal. Ah, ok.
Non, non, mais c'est fait.
Vous les jambes, vous allez faire, non?
Moi, je n'interviens. Tu peux le faire?
Ok, ouais, ouais. Elle est l'unique fille de la famille.
Ah!
Ouais, tous sont des garçons, l'unique fille. Il y a même deux garçons qui manquent là-bas.
Thank you.